He done got your papa, and he gonna get
mama. Come for your baby, mama.
Well, you ain't a getting him.
I better get him,
said the hairy man, looking as mean as the hairy man can.
Or I'll turn into a spider and bite you.
I'll turn into a fly swatter and smite you.
I'll make the lightning burn your house.
I'll call the rain the house to douse.
Some mighty fancy rhymes there, mama. I'll.
And it's all he could say. For once that day, the hairy man ran out of mean things to say.
Hairy man, he crossed his hair, growled a cuss in the air. He fell to the earth, and there it lay, till mama swept it out the next day.
I'll.
Think mean and ugly things, hairy man.
I'll make your teeth turn black, and your hair fall out, and your shape turn skinny, and with a big red bump right on the end of your ugly nose.
Hairy man,
said mama, who forgot what a rat the hairy man was.
You wouldn't do that. That's plumb underhanded.
Ah, is a plumb underhanded hairy man.
Think fast, mama.
So mama said to hairy man. Hairy man, said she.
Hairy man.
Yes'm.
Hairy man.
Yes'm.
If I let you have my baby, will you leave us alone? Maybe.
Mama, I swear the hairy man oath. That's just what I'll do.
Oh.
Now the hairy man oath is a terrible oath, and it goes like this.
I swear by my hair.
Terrible, terrible, the hairy man oath.
If I don't do what I swear to here, let little crawly things climb in my ear.
Terrible, terrible, the hairy man oath.
If I don't do what I say I will, let my eyes pop out and roll down the hill.
Terrible, terrible, the hairy man oath.
If I don't do what I say I'll do, let my face turn green and my nose turn blue.
Terrible, terrible, the hairy man oath.
If I don't do what I promised you, let crows peck my toes. Let a bear eat my hair. Let flies sting my eyes. Let the sun cook me down. Also, let me get the biggest toothache ever.
Oh.
Now there's just one thing.
The hairy man oath don't mean a thing.
Oh.
All it does is cloud up the sky and kill the grass.
Because everybody knows that the hairy man always crosses his fingers behind his back.
Mama knows this, and mama knows that the only way to make that hairy man go away and never come back another day was to fool him one more time.
So,
mama said to the hairy man. Hairy man, said she.
Hairy man.
Yes'm.
Hairy man.
Yes'm.
Come on in. He's there, in the bed.
The hairy man come in. To the bed. He pulled back the covers. Hey, he said.
Hey, I said, swelling up real big. There's nothing here but a little old pig.
Well, ain't it a baby?
I reckon, maybe.
And ain't it mine?
That I ain't denying.
Well, I'm giving it to you just like I said. That there's my baby in that bed.
So, the hairy man raged, the hairy man yelled, the hairy man stomped, and the hairy man gnashed his teeth.
Gnashed his teeth.
Then he grabbed up the pig, swore with a roar,
and tore out the door.
And the path that he made through his wrath in the glade,
never grow no trees no more, never grow no trees no more.
Then Wiley, he come down from the attic, he hugged his mother, and he said, mama. Mama, said he.
Mama! Yes, sir. Mama! Yes, sir. Reckon that old hairy man ain't come around here no more.
And I reckon he never did. Because Wiley and his mama had fooled that hairy man 3 times. But if you're ever out in the woods and you happen to look up, don't be surprised if you happen to see
a-coming through the trees, a-coming through the trees.
Don't be surprised if you happen to see
Of the hairy man!
The hairy man!
The hairy, hairy, hairy man!